Hello. Are you ready for the speaking test?
Yes.
Good. Okay, we're going to have a few parts in the first one. Vocabulary is here. You're going to see some pictures. And you need to tell me what's this.
My head.
Okay.
In my bed.
A bath.
Take care of my
head. Yeah.
Carry. Protect.
Pick
up.
Yeah. What's this?
Fairy.
Okay, speak louder.
Fairy.
Yes.
Airplane. A sailing boat. A helicopter.
Can you spell helicopter?
Yes. H-E-L-I-C-O-P-T-E-R.
Yeah. What's this?
A ship.
Yes, good. Okay. So the next one now, you're going to see the definitions and you need to tell me what's that. Okay? You can see a police officer in here.
Station.
Okay. You can get medicines and beauty products. Okay. You can catch the train in this place.
Train station.
You can eat food, drink coffee with your family or friends here.
Rental.
Okay, can you stop?
R-E-S-T-A-U-R-I-N-T.
Yeah. You can send or receive letters here.
Office.
Yes. You go to this place when you get sick. You can see it. Okay, hospital. Good. But the next one, direction. So you're here. How can I get to the museum?
I go straight from the street. So you turn left in some street. Turn right in Spring Street. This museum is next to Southern Central.
Okay, good. The next one, yeah, you can see two pictures. They're similar, but they have some differences, okay? Can you find the difference between them?
In picture one, I see picture of a man soccer. In picture two, what the picture?
Poster.
Poster.
Okay, and now presentation. Talk about your favorite transport and explain why.
My transport is
skate. Okay. What else?
White.
What can you say about the ship? How is it? Is it big or small?
It's big.
Okay. Is it slow or fast?
It's slow.
It's slow. Okay. How many people can be there? can there be a lot of people?
Yes.
Yes, you can say there can fit a lot of people. Yes. Is it cheap or expensive? Expensive, it means a lot of money. Cheap, not a lot of money. It's expensive. Okay, is it comfortable?
No.
No, is that? Yeah, it is comfortable. Yes. Okay. Okay, good. That's all. Thank you. We're finished.